The concepts in this thesis were not new.
My tutorial class will begin at the next Monday's morning.
The English word typhoon comes from the Chinese word big wind.
Knives and forks should be placed next to the spoon on the edge of the table.
The lecture on child psychology has been postponed until Friday.
Essay should be typed with double space in white paper.
The Romans left in 410 in the beginning of the 5th century.
Elephant is the largest mammal on the land.
Much of his research objectives are driven by his natural curiosity and instincts.
There is a position available for a junior lecturer in media studies.
Mosquitoes are the world's deadliest animals, transmitting diseases that kill hundreds of thousands of people annually. Only the females bite to acquire protein to make their eggs. But blood can also serve as a refreshing beverage on a hot, dry day. A new study finds that dehydrated mosquitoes are more aggressive, land more often on hosts, and feed more frequently than those with ready access to water. In quenching their thirst, they may also increase the spread of disease. The study is by Joshua Benoit, a biologist at the University of Cincinnati, and his colleagues. It appeared in the journal Scientific Reports. Because some mosquitoes lay their eggs on water, researchers have long assumed that wetter conditions lead to more mosquito-borne illness. Yet recent studies have hinted at the opposite, linking increased transmission of diseases such as West Nile fever to droughts. Benoit and his colleagues' discovery helps to resolve these counterintuitive findings. Benoit became interested in the impact of dehydration on mosquito feeding behavior by accident. A worker dropped a container of water-deprived mosquitoes and noticed that they dive-bombed him with much greater vigor than usual. The researchers studied three mosquito species that transmit yellow fever, Zika, or West Nile fever. They exposed hundreds of insects to different temperatures and humidity levels in cages with or without access to water and nectar, which is mosquitoes' preferred sugar source.
Which animal is not a mammal? Butterfly, dolphin, or goat?
Would you measure the volume of bottled water in liters or kilos?
What do you call tax on goods produced and used in a country?
What do you call a government where the power is concentrated in the hands of one person?
Where do you normally watch a play?